Are you more nervous for the next game than you are in the tournament? I'm usually not nervous for either. Arabia again. I guess we have Hera sniping us again. Is Hera gonna stop our 2k5 dream? Oh boy, let's go. You would click on that for sure. Chapter Burger, you might be one of a kind there. All right, guys, we are 2,499. Portuguese against Mayans, though. Oh boy. So either we get 2k5 now, or I can use my next stream title. 2k5 dream. So it's actually win-win for me. So no pressure. Well, I picked, like, he probably had random ticked. I picked Portuguese. So he probably had mines in case someone doesn't allow random civ. So cannot blame him for getting mines. That doesn't make any sense. If anyone picked here, it's me. Obviously, there's a chance he picked as well. I'm just saying. I picked as well, so. I'm sure he's motivated to stop me from getting 2k5. I think he wants to be the first one to get 2k5 as well.
Highest you'll ever get, silver boy.
Batfink coming in with 28 euro donation. Highest you'll ever get, silver boy. You think so? Hope not. But thank you very much, but very kind. Guess that's about $30 donation. Very kind he is. Okay, we have all our sheepies, all our cows. I have boar, not boar, deer, quite close by. Maybe we can do some deer luring here. Wasn't Hera first at 2k4? I don't remember 2k4, who was first there.
Easy sub win. GL.2k6.
I mean, Portuguese are clearly the better civ there, right? But mines aren't bad either, so. Should be a fairly close game, all in all. Thank you, Maxet, for the 500 bits. TC drop him. Yeah, that would work. Absolutely. We're doing the Pedrush something. I don't know what we agreed on calling it. The Prush? Oh yeah, Prush. That's it. The Prush. He has mines though, so he will already have loom. So mines is probably one of the civs it's not that effective against. Let's do one more deer. Maybe we have time to do two more. No, the militia are already out. So we'll stop at one more. Let's go!
$2,499 is cooler anyway.
That is actually fairly true. Getting 2,499 is pretty nice rating, eh? Oh, I see an eagle. He's up there.
Quais são as vossas ordens?
Looking at his score, I'm a little bit worried that he might be doing the same thing. I'm gonna do Loom now. Wall there. Poof. Build it. Close one. Where is his stuff? Can't find anything. Should be a woodland there. No. Oh, I pulled the wrong guy. Well, that's bad. Really bad news there. I'm probably gonna do my arms there even. I think that makes sense. There goes the dream, boys. There goes the dream. Two dead wills. Alright. Well, he's not actually on gold here at all so far. Give me enough gold to do this. He's going scouts. Yeah, might be. Never know. There's a range. Okay. Dream is not over yet. Not yet. Do I go forward here? I'm going forward. No! What? How did that dude not die? Looks like one range opening for him. One range blacksmith. Typical. Thing is, I'm controlling two extra golds there with this tower, so which is why it's kind of like, okay, let's do that. But it is also an expensive thing to do here. Oh, being housed. He doesn't want us to get his range, which makes a lot of sense, obviously. We'll get that. Where the hell do we take this game now? It's looking real, real bad, okay? So we have that upgrade. And we know his tower is there now. Ah, he has walls here though. Like, he could just sit back now and play defensive and probably shouldn't have a way of losing them. Wish I had my armor upgrades a little bit earlier. We are in theory, but it's not amazing. Okay, I'm happy with this exchange. I'm gonna idle my TC to get up. I think he is already up. Well, that's good damage. Really good damage, actually. Surprisingly good damage, actually. Very surprisingly good damage, actually. Incredibly surprising damage, actually. Not realize he's losing Vils? Can we get him? Oh, got him! I think even adding a stable here forward could be good. It's not a comeback, man. We were Portuguese. We were always winning. But it's still a lot of this game will still depend on how fast he gets to Castlage. But his micro is definitely a bit sloppy. It's not typical Hera micro. Let's just put it like that. Can't afford that. If I hit Castlage now before him by... Well, as long as I hit Castlage before him, first and foremost. Not even sure if I want to fight there, because I think I'll be up before him. Oh, that's still open, isn't it? Oh, yeah, we're actually up about the same time. But I'm Portuguese, so my techs will come in faster. This will be the end of him, most likely. These dudes coming in there. Oh, no. Man, those fast attacks, am I right? What? He's not fighting with that one? What? Is that one a stand ground or what? What? GG. Took it five, boys. Took it five. The dream was there. Took a 5 with Portuguese. I was here. Who was here? When... 1 second, the door is ringing a lot. Sorry about that. Someone keeps ringing the door. Who was here? Who can say I was here when 2K5 was reached on DE? You can say it, and only you. No one else can say that. Only you. I'm telling you guys, Portuguese is best save in the game. I've been telling you guys for years. You never listened to me. I think you finally might be starting to open your eyes. Yeah, I mean, it was definitely a sloppy game by Hera. From micro-wise and everything. He normally plays way better than this, no question about that. I have to be right back quickly again. Oh boy, the hype coming in. I was here, who was here? Stop the count. Show leaderboard. Stop the count. Woo. Yes, I'm yelling, sorry. What do we have here? We have
Hey guys, just got here. How are we doing? Playing well today?
Nalk Malkar with the €24.99 donation during that game, which was saying €24.99 is cooler anyway. Well, we ruined that, didn't we? Thank you so much for the €24.99 donation.
Way to go. First to 2,500.
Wow. A Ninja Boy, thank you so much for tier 3, 2 extra tiers on that subscription there. Thank you so much, A Ninja Boy. Dex the Steroid, Broccoli with the 3 months. Thank you very much for that. James with the bits. Ginger Mountain gifting 5 subs to the channel, as did Dex the Steroid, Broccoli. Thank you so much to both of you for gifting 5 subs to the channel. The Oren with 250 bits.
You
I was
I'm
here.
I'm starting to think you're not actually washed up.
I was here, by the way. Damn right you were. Terminator 4, thank you so much for the 7 months. Chopped the burger with the €5. How are we doing today? Yeah, you didn't miss anything. You were here earlier, you liar. Filthy liar. One Fat Boy, thank you so much for gifting 2 subs to the channel as well. Rob Perry donated, I think that's $50. $50 to the channel. Way to go, first to 2,500. Thank you so much, Rob Perry. That's a very generous donation of you. Mr. Incredible with the 5 months. FF Finon with the $25.99. Now I'm starting to think you're not actually washed up. Oh yeah, thank. I'm not really sure about that. James, thank you for the 100 bits. And Lone Star coming in with the Prime. Oh, and then we got the Game NA gifting 20 subs to the channel as well. Aye, aye, aye. You guys are going ham. You guys are going ham. The Game NA, dude, thank you so much.
Well, Vipper, you still rock. Keep up the great work. Smile.
20 gift subs, The Game NA. Thank you so much for that. Jedi Mind Moves with €5. Well, Vipper, you still rock. Keep up the great work. Thank you so much, Jedi Mind Moves. KZak1 with the 4 months with the Prime. Sawyer Better Booms. Ay, ay, ay. What's going on here? You guys are going ham. Sorry about the wounds with Bulgarians plus Flaming Camels. Keep it up. Thank you so much, KZek. Skill yourself. Coming in with 21 gift subs. Tuck Tuck. Thank you so much. You guys are going absolutely ham. The hype train is real. Thank you so much, Skill yourself. Very, very kind of you. Such a bad luck. I'm sorry if you guys... the gift subs I've been throwing out left and right. I'm sorry for those who are not missing them and really want a gift sub. Or want a sub. I'm really sorry for that. But thank you so much to everyone who's been gifting subs. Thank you to everyone who has been donating everything. You guys are going ham. Thank you so much for all the love. I don't deserve all this love. Thank you, James. Slapping down the 5 gift subs as well. Ay, ay, ay. Dodged again. M Vice coming in with the sub. James, thanks again for the 5. You should play more. Hera's getting 3 puntos. No. I have done my share today. In Memory HS, thank you very much for the Prime. Berseus 19, thank you for the 2 months. And we have another one. What the hell, guys, is going on now? Revelance gifting 10 subs to the channel. You madman. We also have Eric Medic 89 coming in with the 5 gift subs. You guys are crazy today, guys. I should start hitting these. Oh my god, what's going on? I'm gonna start. Okay, guys, 2K6 next. 2K6 next. We ain't got time for this. We now have more subs than we have rating. ELO. Aye, aye, aye. Skill yourself gifting 29 more subs to the channel. What the hell? Oh my god, what's going on? What is going on here, boys? What the hell is going on? I think we are at an all-time high now with subs. Or close to it, anyway. Crazy stuff. I think we are at an all-time high. Or almost there. You know what? I like that idea, Self Timo. So what I'm supposed to do now is play one game, lose 2K5, and then we do this all over again. Full hype to reach 2K5 again. Nah, but it's not the same, obviously. 2K5 has been reached now. 2K5 has been reached. Fern HK with the 2 months. Thank you very much for that. AOE Boomer with the 7 months. Then we had on Blue 3 gifting 10 subs. Thank you so much for that. Rob Perry with the 10 gift subs as well. Dudes, we reached Genshin Mountain. We have on hype level 5. This hype train is out of control. 600% hype train almost. What the hell? What is going on? What? Guys, can we have some grass plez in chat, please? Some grass plez for Stormwolf and the one.
You deserve this.
And the 100 euro donation. Ay, ay, ay. What the hell, man? This is... I haven't seen anything like this before. I mean... Why is my win rate 68? The code is broken! Wait, who's right here? I see 69. I see, guys, it's 69. I see 69. Oh my god, what the hell? 700% hype train? What the hell? 700% hype
First
train. I've never
I've
seen
ever
that.
Ever watched an O2 stream? Does this mean you're good?
Not really sure how to answer that. I think I'm okay. Huasita, thank you for the Prime. Rob Perry, thank you for 10 gift sub. Shurbu, thank you for 4. The Achtek with the Prime. Night Templar with the sub. Cryo DK with the Prime. RPS Frosty with the 3 months hype. Stormwolf, dude, thank you so much again for a 100 massive donation there. Ginger Mountain gifted 25 subs to the channel. Holy cow. Mr. Klung Muffin with the 5 gift subs as well. GT Yellow Jacket with the 4 months. Knight Templar gifted 10 subs to the channel. Donger Dodger with the 5 euro. Does this mean you're good? I'm decent. Mick, thank you for gifting a sub. Florian Pop with 500 bits. The Triforce Wisdom gifting a sub as well. Marmol with 100 bits. We have Creating Form coming with the 10 gift subs as well on top of this. This ain't never stopping, is it? Okay, guys, I can say now with certainty, we are at the all-time high when it comes to subscriptions. So thank you so much to you guys for that all-time high. I didn't realize reaching 2K5 was going to be this hype. I didn't realize it was going to be this crazy. What the hell? Hype train doesn't stop, does it? Creating Form, thanks so much for the 10 gift subs. Sir Pat, 1995 with the sub. Psych Boy with the 6 months. The Devil Herself with the Prime. Brizzling with 100 bits. Choo Choo Choo. Thank you. Epic Noob with 25 euros saying he was here. You were here. You were here. Amongst with all the other ones. Dude, thank you so much, Epic Noob, for the 25. MJ SD 1706 with 100 bits. Chup the Burger with the 5 euro. Oh my god, it just keeps going, doesn't it? What the hell? I feel like when I came back to Twitch, where it just non-stop alerts. Can we get the hype train alerts. To +2k5%? Well, that would be insane. I don't think that's even possible. Thank you, Chapter Burger, for the 5. Andrew DeCobb, thank you for the Prime. Oh my god, I'm like scrolling down on my Streamlabs. This is gonna take forever. Forget about the tournament, it's all about the ladder. It's all about the 2K5, it's all about the ladder.
Your win rate is 68.92%, sad life.
Wait, is it really? I see 69%, that's all that matters. I see 69, that is all that matters. The Devil Herself gifting 2 subs to the channel as well. Thank you to the Devil Herself. Dex with a 10 euro donation. Thank you so much for that. We always round it up, right? 68.92 is obviously 69. And that's nice. Finns McGinns, thank you for the Prime. Bestek with the 15 months. Maharayadara, thank you for the Prime. Ping Pong Champ with the gift sub. The Gaming Tape with the 3 months. Oof. You received a level 5 hype train emote. What is that? Choo choo hype potion. Let's go. Choo choo hype potion, boys. Crazy stuff, guys. Crazy stuff. Oh my god. I don't really know what to say anymore. This is nuts. I wish I fixed my hair for the stream today now. Where the hell am I even at this point? What the hell?
2,500 hype.
What hair? MBL, I'm going... Wait, let me ban MBL. MBL, ban. Timeout, 10 minutes. MBL, get your face out of here. I'm gonna pick Nomad as home map next time as well. J Worldage, thank you very much for the Prime. Spiky Town with the 5 gift sub. Thank you so much for our radio. Lafond with 100 bits. The Feast of Stefan with the 2505 euro donation. 2500 hype. Thank you so much for that. Jeep Rex with the 200 bits. Lentilevi with the 100 bits. I was there. Yes, you were. Mr. Tom with the 2 months. Pfrmpf83 with the Prime. James Chess for 300 bits. Velodon 2 with the 3 months. Marmol 1982 with the 200 bits. Ollie 09 with the 2 months. Palm AOE with the 3 months. Isak Santifira 94 with the 300 bits. Tuck Tuck Christian. DNS Goes Wild with the Prime. Bond TN with the gift sub as well. I don't even know where we are. I'm just going through everything now. The alerts are going to play for another 5 minutes probably. You know what? Since we have so many alerts going on, let's play another game. Let's do another game while we listen to all the alerts. Let's do another game. Why not? I would feel bad leaving at this point anyway. I would feel bad leaving after all this. We have so many alerts that are yet to be played. So let's might as well play a game while we do that. Time to lose 2k5. Shit. No matter who we play, if we lose, we lose 2k5. No matter who we play. It's gonna be so sad if we lose now. We have like, okay, so the funny part now is, like, imagine we lose. Imagine the alerts were 20 minutes long. We play a 15 minutes game, we lose, and we're getting alerts after we lost. Congrats on 2k5, well done. Disaster. Leave it for a day. I have so many alerts yet to play. I have to do another game. So just win. I picked Tatters, free win. Play some other mode. Yeah. That actually, yeah, do that. Let's go. Guys, Battle Royale. If you want to play Battle Royale with me, queue up now. Go to the quick play. Where the hell do I play this? Multiplayer, quick play. Let's do a Battle Royale game to end things up. We'll do, we don't care about the map. Queue up, guys. I'm queuing. Battle Royale, let's go. I don't even know where we are in the alerts now. I have to scroll down and find out where we are again. I see Salty91 there. So let me see here. Palm AoE, thank you for the 3 months. Magic Samosa with the 2 months. Congrats on 2k5 Viper. Thank you. Ayas with 100 bits. Salted Pepper with 100 bits as well. How does it feel to finally be better than Twitch chat? It was a long I've been waiting a long time for this. Thank you, Salted Pepper. Ekipansu with the sub. Welcome to the channel. Oh, Fatboy with 100 bits. Cheer, get ready for higher tax bracket in 2021. God damn it. Salty91, thank you for the 2 months. Levelin, thank you for 100 bits. Cheer, I was there. Take my lowly bits. Thank you. I love lags. Thank you for the 2 months. If you love lags, you're going to enjoy what we're going to play right now.
Well done, man. But can you reach 2k5 on the HD ladder as well?
Oh, God.
Smile.
Isak94, talk for Teremona, Christian. Slugcock with 500 bits. Gufflesboom with 5.
Also here.
Dude, HD ladder is impossible. No one can compete there. That's just impossible to compete there. Thanks for the 5, Gufflesboom. Kuka with the 5 euro. I'm also here.
So,
thank you.
I heard rumors you are pretty good at O2. I bet I could beat you. I'd beat my brother from time to time, and he is pretty good.
Not bad. Not bad, Shinkestek. Tuck tuck.
Haters are gonna hate. Vipers hair fans are gonna celebrate. Whoop whoop up.
Do I have hair fans? If I had people that actually are fans of my hair, then you're a real simp. I'll tell you that much. Those are the true simps, right there. Thank you, Jedi Mind Moves, for the 5. Isaksa, talk for 1400 bits. I keep mixing in Norwegian when I see a Norwegian guy.
2500, 2500 hour stream confirmed. Now make it 2600 rating with 69% win rate, you bleb.
We're gonna have to wait for others to climb the ladder a little bit, but 2K6 might be possible in the future. We have a game. You're a fan of Debbie, so am I. Viper simp. What?
Oh my
Viper simp emote. Oh my goodness. They're going ham.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my damn.
Oh my goodness. They're going ham. Ham, damn. Happy you reached 2K5. Keep playing and winning.
Oh boy, oh boy. Alperina Sick, thank you for the 18 months. Mumsex with the 5 euro. Pescus with the 3 euro. Why, if
petition
not, you just
spam O2 Twitter to change 68.6 and beyond to 69%.
Permission granted, Dex. Permission granted. Pescus, thank you very much for 3. If you don't deserve this milestone, congrats, man. You're the best.
Take
thank
my
you.
Money, you already gave me so much wonderful procrastination time. Thanks.
Knight Templar, dude, thank you so much for the 50 euro donation there as well. You guys are going ham. Night Templar, thank you so much for that. Veligis, 91 with 2 months. Let's go. Jordan is back. Dex, thank you for the 10. Permission granted. Petition. Go. Permission granted. Make a petition. We gotta change this.
Hi, Daddy. You look sexy all the time, but even more when winning. Well done and well done for the Champions League and all the other wins. Now go get the World Cup.
We're gonna work towards that indeed. Dex, thank you for the 10. That boy, thank you for the 5. I'm glad I helped you procrastinate. Lord Beavington, thank you for the Prime. Dark Eye 1998 with the Prime as well. Mathras, thank you for the 5. We're going to try our best to win the World Cup. I think that's the last one at the moment. So, yeah. I hope you add this video to YouTube so we can all come back and find ourselves in the hype train. Should I include this part on the last game, on the 2K5 game? Should I add all the hype
like
afterwards?
It's a good time to start following the stream. 2K5 hype.
Do you guys reckon I should add the... Oh my god. Of course. Okay, I'll do that. Eternal video. Man. Ay, 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 what
Grats,
the hell?
Keep up the good work.
Lentil AV, thanks for 100 bits. Santanos, 17 with the 21 months. Thank you for being so entertaining and bringing a smile during these hard times. You're welcome, dude. I'm glad you enjoy it. I'm glad I'm able to help in one way. What is this? Why does this keep happening? Simonis, thanks for the 501. Seems like I picked a good time to start following the stream. 2K5 hype. Thanks, man. Thanks for following. And we had Skull Kid AOK with the 50 euro donation on top of that, dude. Skull Kid AOK, thank you so much for that. Florin Pop with 100 bits as well. Yes, add it. I will do that. Maybe I just add the Battle Royale game we have here at the end as part of the video. Hera threw the game and they agreed on splitting all the hype train monies. The rating broke the game. They didn't expect anyone to hit 2K5. Feels bad, man. Your ELO is too high for Battle Royale. Is that even a thing? I don't think that's a thing. Tablikea, thank you very much for the sub. Welcome to the channel. Guys, okay, now let's calm down a little bit. As Dolani comes in with 400 bits. Cheers for that. Yeah, just... Weird... We're breaking records left and right. Like, average viewer stuff and everything is just off the charts these days. Like, since DE and since I came back to Twitch, it's been just crazy. So, just gotta say, like, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much for all the love you guys give me and everything. I know I'm washed up sometimes, and I know I disappoint you sometimes, but I am really, really thankful for all the love you guys give me throughout. Since I committed to this as a full-time job in general, just the amount of love you guys give me over these years has been... it's very humbling, let's just put it like that. It's very humbling. And I'm very, very thankful for you guys allowing me to do this. And I'm... Yeah, hopefully I can continue to make you guys proud and give you guys entertainment. And we go strong. Emotional bite, but don't cry. I'm not gonna cry. But I mean, you get emotional during these things. I don't know. It's weird. Happy Christmas from Twitch chat. Yeah. Guys, I might do something cool for Christmas. I'm seriously considering doing a 24-hour stream for Christmas, or like before Christmas, like the day, 1 or 2 days before Christmas. I'm going to put some thought into it and see if I can do anything special for Christmas. I haven't done anything crazy like that in a long, long time now, so it might be time. And I feel like I also owe it to you guys to give you something cool. Naked stream, poggers! Santa Claus costume. Okay, we have found the match now. I'm gonna click I'm ready right away. Because I've been sitting and letting the cooldown go down. And then it's been taking like 20, 30 seconds and then the game gets cancelled. I wanna see now if it works. I'm ready, let's go game. Can your old body handle it? That's a good question. Tablikea, thank you very much for the sub again. I have Debbie to help me in that case, that she can make prepared food for me, maybe get some drinks, etc. So I think it will be quite easier for me to actually do a 24-hour stream. It will still be super difficult, but it might be... I might be able to handle it. I know a 24-hour stream isn't ideal, but since I probably wouldn't be streaming much around the Christmas days anyway, I would have plenty of time to recover. So I'm thinking a 24-hour stream before Christmas is something that is doable. Yo, Viper, money is kind of low here, but next 25 November, I will be able to get your Twitch Prime sub. Dude, Brune Orc, you don't have to apologize for anything or anything like that.
Congrats on 2K5.
Never feel bad for not being able to donate or sub or anything like that. Just watching alone is enough support to me. You don't have to worry about that. Of course, if you come in with the Prime sub when you say it, obviously I would highly appreciate that. But never ever feel bad or sorry for not being able to support, especially during these times, right? Make sure you take care of yourself first. Make sure you take care of whatever you have to...
This made my day. Just came home from work and the hype in chat picked me right up. Congrats to 2.5k.
Yeah, pretty much just make sure you take care of yourself first during these times. I'm in a fortunate position. I can still work during all this COVID. My work has not been impacted at all by COVID or anything. So that's what I'm saying. Just make sure you take care of yourself first before you consider supporting my channel or anything like that. There's the first one. Good stuff. Can we get this as well? What's it, am I? Chinese. I was Chinese last time I played as well.
2.6k when? Just kidding. Congrats on this great achievement.
Relax. Let us. Wait, I don't have any trade post yet. I have buildings, but no trade post. When the opening cools down a little bit, I'll go through your donations and all the stuff. Give him support there. Wonder if there's even a meta being developed on Battle Royale at this point. Those are my own units. That's bad. Can I grab this? There is something there for me to grab as well. Nice. Oh my god. I have the two head. Oh, don't die. Survive. Okay, we gotta make sure we keep all these. Oh! Attila! Don't die! This chat is so wholesome. Dude, my community is the best. I don't have any issues stating that. Because I speak the truth, and only the truth. Yeah, I just gotta make sure I keep these towers. Okay, oh, there's another one there. Why have I not grabbed that? Okay, that's good. What? Did I kill... Oh, what? I killed him! But he still has this, no? Huh? Wait, what? Did he drop or something? He's playing on Windows Store, it looks like. I guess he may have dropped... I'm going back to the OG cycling through. Oh, he resigned? Ah, okay. I'm going back to the OG way of patrolling. No, not patrolling. Cycling through buildings. Okay, we should be able to grab this as well. We'll work on the outside for now. Come on. Oh, he's coming in. Oh, he's bringing in the whole force. I think I have enough here, though. To hold that. Yes, sir. Hold on, Viper. What? No! What the hell? Stop! It's not how you play this game. I'm not real Viper. Worth a try. Alright, I like our position here. Yeah, we have this like stable income sort of. Let's try and get the middle here. Alright, these look cool. Centurions. Get some castles and get some siege going. We don't have siege onager, which is a potential issue here. But okay, we should be able to get this now. All good. Looks very good for us, I would say. Yeah, red is already in the middle. That's very early to be in the actual center. Get some chukanoos. See if I can take that one as well. That would be very convenient.
Currently on a project abroad in Romania. And you and your stream really help me feel comfortable when homesickness is kicking in. So thank you very much, Vipi. Love you.
You're welcome, dude. I'm really happy to hear that I've been able to help. That warms me heart. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's Paladin! I'm not sure why he's going back. I think he could have gotten that. Yeah, we have this castle now. So let's make sure we keep it. Okay, I have three castles. I'm very satisfied with that. We have a really good position here, I would say. I'm very happy with my... I don't think I've ever had a position this good before in Battle Royale. I'll just take that one out. Sova looks like he's in a pretty solid spot himself. Can I go... Actually, he can have that. It's not a trade post. I don't think I've ever been this close to maxing out either in Battle Royale. Or like in such a solid spot. Because you're playing with the chat. Let's get some scorps out on the field. We have really good scorpions. You think the chat is helping me? I'm not sure how many people here are actually from chat. Well, that's not very nice, is it? Taking my stuff. Stop that! It's mine. Maybe I should in the future leave one unit next to these camps. Could maybe be a plan. I don't think I want to fight there. But I do want to get my trade camps back. Although I do have, what, two, three trade workshops here as well. Okay, give me back. Circle is close though. What? How did I let him take that castle? Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Take it back. Here we go. Okay. Play it safe. Play it safe. We're 2k5. We cannot lose Battle Royale. That's how it works. Wait. Why don't I take this from blue as well? He has nothing there. He has nothing. Yeah, I think that's fine. Okay, we keep that. There we go, everything is ours. Very nice. You're fine, there are no casters in this game. Oof. Shots fired? Ay, ay, ay. Kudos for that one, that was a good one. Take red. I kind of don't mind him sitting there, because I don't think he has trade posts on the outside. Which means that... which means that he cannot build an army further. Yeah, let's see. Oh yeah, okay, we'll take this. Oh! Oh, he got it! Okay, green, you shall not... Oh, yellow! Oh boy. Yeah, we have this as well now. Okay, we took this back. I gotta keep some unit at every building pretty much here to ensure survival. We are actually pop capped. Did you really grab my... Why don't you grab my bomber cannon? Don't think he has siege, so it might be a little bit more adventurous there. I think blue green will be defeated now. That might be his last unit. Don't go to the middle! Shit. Okay, try to make sure he doesn't get on top and takes buildings away from us. I think we're looking pretty solid all in all. Let's try and get the trebuchet before he takes out our castle. Oh, he got the last shot. No. That's fine. I mean, we're controlling, like, the circle is so thin and we're controlling pretty much the whole top. I think we're looking very, very good here. I have so many resources as well. Maybe I should start forcing fights so I actually spend them. Red is just camping in the middle, but I don't think that's a good way to play. Because he now has nowhere to reinforce when everyone starts attacking him. Orange, desperate. Looks quite desperate on lead. Green is out. GG to Jonas. Orange is out as well. I think yellow is soon to follow as well. At this point, I would be very surprised if we don't win. But never say never, I've done worse things before. Desperate blue. He's very desperate. I think he's out as well now. Looks like it. That should be the last unit. What? Okay, he's out. Okay, we're only three people left now. Red, yellow, and me. I mean, I have like 80% of the map. Okay. I think I could just potentially patrol everything in. Stop. I'm gonna do it. Let's get the party started. Let's go! Bada boom! Wait, what? Why is he trapping me there? Well, I'll get the middle then. Okay, not complaining. Looks solid, boys. Let's patrol everything. Don't even give him the chance to come to the middle. Everything. Auto everything. That should be it, boys. Should be all she wrote. 2k5. Battle Royale champion. Everything. What? Don't resign. Let it play out. Alright. I think that's a good way. Let me go over what I missed here at the end. Polska fan, thank you so much for 28 months. Grass coffee indeed. Landon, thank you for the 2 months. You are the GOAT. Thanks for the great content and positivity. You're welcome, dude. Thank you. Lord Beavington with the 10 euro. Congrats on 2K5. Thank you so much for that. The Devil herself with the 10 euro. This made my day. Just came home from work and the hype in chat picked me right up. Winner, chicken dinner. Exactly. James, thanks for gifting a sub to Brunork. Dodageka with 500 bits as well. 2K6 win. Just kidding. Congrats on the great achievement. Thank you. Kaiser Wolf Taco. Thank you for the 6 months as well. Krampus, 24-hour stream. What? Krampus? Not sure what that means. If you resign, you lose all rank. Oh, he went to rank 8. Feels rank 8, man. Western, thanks for 300 bits. Twitch gave me these for free and they don't work at Taco Bell. So here you go. Thank you. Majestic Apex, thank you for the 5 months. As always, much love to Viper for his commitment to this amazing game. Thank you, dude. Bed Rush with the 2 months. Veligis, 91 with a gift sub to Toast. Lying Relic with the sub as well. Yuster with a gift sub. And Centuri at the end here with a 20 euro donation. Currently on a project abroad in Romania, and you and your stream really helped me feel comfortable when homesickness is kicking in. So thank you very much, Vipi. Love you. Dude, Centuri, best of luck with everything on your project in Romania, and thank you so much for the donation, and I'm glad I'm able to help. Oof. Yeah, we got so many resources in the end. Good stuff, good stuff. Well, 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 guys, I think that's... I just fed Viper to 2k5, my career is officially over. Good stuff. Origami, thank you so much for gifting a sub to There Is A Hole. Guys, The Kern, thank you very much for the 4 months as well. Guys, that'll be it for me today. If you want this background, by the way, on this user interface, you can search for the Viper Aurora interface. The Viper Aurora interface, that's what it's called, if you want this background as well. Beautiful, handsome knight in the background with the Aurora and everything. Let's find someone to host, shall we, guys? Again, thank you so much to all of you for all the love and support after this. Wasn't nice here. For me or the guy in the picture, or both? Guys, thank you so, so much for all your support. You've been out of this world today. Out of this world. So I thank you guys so, so much for that. Let's find someone to host, shall we?